is, technically, this is not a two-person show. This is actually two single people. So what do you think of the show? I think it's beautiful together. It works so well.
What do you think about the show?
I love the interaction between the pieces. It's interesting that Gal and I have very different, I guess, objectives with our work, but we both are, despite the, appearance of the pieces, we're both working on social and political content. So you have to kind of get beneath the appearance and, the literal aspect of the work to discover that.
Yeah, it's definitely something is more sophisticated than surface creatures. And also I think we share like same color patterns. And also I think it's more, we're all about like hand making process, the material, right? Mm-hmm. Material and the whole process. So I'm about the surface or about the dimension structure. And it's playful and the installation looks good. Thanks to the Tanya. The installation looks really good. It's balanced because when we were installing it, it was unbalanced. And now it's balanced. Yeah. But like the show, we have the rhythm. We like it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The show, the 2017, Sharks and Bears and Snakes. This is sort of my second show. So yeah, I just know. I mean, it's my turn, so yeah, but I have enough words that I want to show people, and we just focus on this shark series. I think that's a great idea. Yeah.
Oh, I was absolutely delighted to have the opportunity. It was very exciting when Anya asked me to show her what I was working on. And, you know, when I found out she was pairing me up with Gal, I thought, oh, wow, this is going to be interesting because we're both making work that's quite loud. So, you know, I couldn't really, imagine how the pieces were going to look together until I got them into the outdoor space. But that's where, I had the sense of just having them work together.
Yeah, I think they work great together. It's like you did the show together almost, but you work totally independently of each other.
Yeah, I think it's I think people like it because Houston is hot and all those critters down the sea, it's playful. Uh-huh. People like it in general.
Yeah. Even though there is the undertone of ecology and the planet and everything else involved in the artwork too. Well, you guys take care. Thank you.
Thanks.